Yo, what's up people, this is your boy Sen. What time is it? It's ball time. Today we're gonna film with another talented young football player from Belgium. His name is Ryan. Watch this.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Ryan Bonida, j'ai 13 ans et je viens d'Anderlecht.
Yo Ryan, what's up, you good?
Yeah, I'm fine, yes.
Ryan speak in French, so don't worry, you're gonna have the subtitle right here, no problem for you. Alors tu joues en direct, tu fais la misère aux gens, est-ce que je vois sur le terrain? C'est bien, enfin, en tout cas tu me fais plaisir parce que tu donnes du bonheur aux gens quand tu fais des gestes techniques. Et moi je kiffe, je regarde tes vidéos et tout, ça tue. Tu sais quoi? Dans la vidéo on commence toujours par le premier challenge, c'est le figure of 8 nutmeg, tu connais?
Oui,
30 secondes and you have to do maximum of 8, right? Ok Ryan, ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go! 8.5, what a score! I think I did exactly the same for the first try. And we didn't cheat, first try, 8.5. It's crazy. You can train that at home, huh? It's really physical. Okay, we move on for the next challenge. Next challenge is a skill challenge. Ryan's gonna show me his favorite skills. Ryan, montre-moi ton skill favori.
Okay.
Hey! Tu peux le refaire, s'il te plaît? J'ai pas eu le temps. What is that? How you did that, man? Crazy skills! Comment on l'appelle ce geste?
RYB challenge.
Alors, RYB challenge. RYB challenge. Not too much people like to invent tricks and you create one and I like that. So that's cool. I have to try this move. It's really difficult because you have to mix the both feet, you know? So it's really, really hard. Yes! To be honest, I'm lucky. I didn't expect to do that. It was not really clean, but I take it. Coach Ryan, c'est bon?
Yes.
So now it's my time to show him one skill. Oh la la! Okay, d'accord. Il a dit, it's gonna be easy for him. Okay, show me, show me. Ah, la, okay. Okay, it's too easy for him. It's too easy. Okay, let me show you something else. Okay. What? Ah! Yes. Please, don't post that on Instagram, please. Ok? C'était trop facile pour toi. L'esquive, c'est au calme, c'est normal. Bon, maintenant, j'ai un autre challenge pour toi. C'est la précision. Je vais te faire un lever de balle et tu vas devoir me mettre une crossbar. Mais une crossbar stylée. Mais t'es sûr? Pas de pression. Ok, on va voir ça. C'est parti, crossbar challenge. So now it's time for the one-on-one. This guy is gonna kill me. Watch this. Ryan! Ça va?
Ouais.
Bien joué.
Le premier point.
3. Voilà, c'est un point. The goalkeeper is the brother. So maybe we don't know what's happened, eh? I had to use these skills, of course, you know. Yoran, amazing man, 3-1, hey, this guy, just too much. It's the end of the video, thank you so much, man, to come. Thank you also for all these families, brothers especially. Thank you, the brother. Don't forget to let me know in the comment, what do you think about Ryan? I'm gonna put his Instagram on the description below. This Instagram is just here. You go, you check, you click, show him some love. This guy is just unbelievable, so we're gonna follow him all his young career, and we're gonna give him the power to achieve something crazy. And maybe if you do my move in the game, don't forget to hashtag CN, okay? See, if you subscribe to the channel by clicking to the Saint Garnier right here. Okay, don't forget to like the video, and we'll see you next time.